Good morning, students. Today I am here to explain types of sentences. Students, in 5th standard, we studied types of sentences based on meaning. There are 4 types of sentences based on meaning. They are assertive, interrogative, imperative, and exclamative. These 4 types of sentences, they are based on meaning, and these types of sentences we studied in 5th standard. Assertive sentence, other name of assertive sentence, declarative sentence, interrogative sentence, it means questions, imperative sentence, that includes command, request, order, instruction, suggestion, advice, and exclamatory sentence. These 4 types of sentences, they are based on meaning. At the end of the assertive sentence, we use full stop. At the end of interrogative sentence, we use question mark. At the end of imperative sentence, we use full stop. At the end of exclamatory sentence, we use exclamatory mark. So these 4, assertive, interrogative, imperative, and exclamatory, they are types of sentences based on meaning. In 6th standard, we have to study types of sentences based on structure. I repeat, in 6th standard, we have to study types of sentences based on structure. And based on structure, there are 4 types of sentences: simple, compound, complex, and compound complex. But in 6th standard, we will study 3 types of sentences based on structure, and these 3 are simple, compound, and complex. We have to study types of sentences based on structure. 3 types of sentences based on structure we have to study. These 3 types of sentences based on structure are simple, compound, and complex. So students, this is the introduction of types of sentences. Types of sentences based on meaning: assertive, interrogative, imperative, and exclamatory. Types of sentences based on structure: simple, compound, and complex. And we are going to study these 3 types of sentences. It means types of sentences based on structure. Thank you, students.